Welcome to the DJI Dock 3 tutorial video. This video will introduce you to the multi-dock task of DJI Dock 3. Multi-dock task indicates that the aircraft takes off from one dock and land in another dock, allowing for continuous flight tasks in large areas with long distances. Multi-dock task only supports tasks between two docks, and the straight line distance between the docks should be less than 15 kilometers. For long distance operations or in complex environments, it's advisable to install DJI cellular dongle too. Only RTK can be selected in the positioning accuracy for multi-dock task. For multi-dock task, ensure the RTK signal sources of the docks are consistent, and the RTK data is fixed. Live flight controls and remote controller B are unavailable during the multi-dock task. Multi-dock task is not supported for the dock connected to the DRTK3 relay. Multi-dock task is not supported after entry-exit point of the dock is set. Launch Flight Hub 2. Click Create Plan in the Task Plan library. Select multi-dock as the task type. Select the flight route. Select a dock for takeoff. The dock must have an aircraft inside and be in a connected state. Select a dock for landing. The dock must be idle and not contain any aircraft at this time. Set RTH altitude. Click OK. When performing the task, you can view the ongoing multi-dock task in the device status window. Click the device status window icon. You can view the device details and live stream for the current task. Click on the dock name to switch and view the status of the takeoff and landing docks. Click the RTH icon. The RTH window will automatically select the currently recommended dock for landing. You can also assess the RTH distance and battery level to select the most appropriate dock for landing.